Hello guys, today we are here once again with this great man. You are listening from St. Paul TV. As you watch this video, follow and share so that others will learn.
Yeah.
You understand?
When I hear that.
Wonderful.
A black Spanish, I tell you that. On a brother Jamaican, Niger Delta Bonafide running things global with this man here. Yeah. Everything come.
One love.
Yeah.
So today, Black Spanish.
Yeah, man.
Please.
Wagwan.
What advice do you have to tell people? What are you going to give people concerning this PDD issue? What advice? People that are into the deal, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man.
There are many guys that are into the deal. Not only guys, even women. Because their own have not,
revealed already.
Exposed, you know what I'm saying?
Me overstand.
So, what advice do you have to give to the world so that people will understand or learn or try to redress their state, you know, concerning all this, some...
All right. A quick one. May I go drop a quick one there.
Thank you.
All right, people. I want to start with this, that life is not bed of roses. And you know, everything you do in a life have to take a face. And then I see a lot of people that them say only a fool in his heart that feel that there is no God. But we have the Almighty. And if you fear the Almighty and you hear about the Ten Commandments but way back, you should know that you will not enslave your brother. You will not indulge in all of these acts. Because we know that the world is full of temptation. I mean, say, we're not going to do the right thing. Black Spanish tell the whole world, boy and girl, woman and man, record label owner, artist, do the right thing. Because you know one thing I want to tell the people? Jah give us this talent to reach out, to preach Him word, to give life to the people that miss it. So Black Spanish music basically is all about the Almighty. Can you hear me?
Thank you so much. Wonderful advice.
Be conscious of yourself and serve the living God and live. That's what me have to say to the masses, them global.
Thank you so much.
Black Spanish.
Yes. Thank you so much, Black
Thank
Spanish.
Thank you, my brother.
No, Black Spanish, what I'm seeing, in fact, you know God too much.
I love the Most High, but Him love me more. Can we want still love Him?
I can
do
see,
the work
based on your watch I heard from you today, no?
Yeah.
I just conclude that
some parts of them call me a preacher, man. You can still call me a teacher.
A teacher.
Some call me a soldier. You understand?
In fact, it's supposed to be a pastor.
I saw them say, but I'm not deal with all of that. I'm not religious, you know. I just believe in the Almighty.
Cheers.
The creator of the heaven
and
earth.
One love, people
together. I saw you go on, people.
Wonderful.
Black Spanish, this. We are toast to the good
Spanish,
life.
Yes, so let's toast out there.
We're
good
toast
life.
To the Almighty.
Wonderful. This man is a wonderful guy. I love you, man.
Let's give John
Black Spanish.
May I give John
I love
praise.
You, guy.
Almighty.
One love.
Irie.
One love.
So,
You understand? Share. Follow.
So.
You understand? And subscribe.
Watch out for Black Spanish.
More is coming.
Global.
This guy
boy.
Is dropping a lot of music.
Feed Marshall.
Music, man.
When I know me already.
Black Spanish.
Watch.
He's on Facebook.
La Vie Mestros. Don Skinner. My brother.
Yeah, man.
Anyone at the link up?
Link
BK.
Up.
Original beat maker.
In the building.
BK, big up yourself, I tell you. Essence Records, them. That's all.
One love.
One there. More fire.